knee to the face, another knee, elbow to the back of the neck. The key is to develop the ability to act in real time and not with choreographed moves.
Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more episodes.